Hello, everyone. It's me again. Why do you want to know why I'm in the other room, right? Well, because this room about to move in July, about to move into this new room. It will be my new room after my vacation in Mexico in July. Yeah, because this room is going to be my new room for the rest of the years. Want to see it? What it's gonna be updated? Well, you might know it. I have this cool bed. Oh, and there's a fine. Notice this is triangular than hanging close. And also this stand that you use for pianos. I don't even learn to train pianos. And also you got this table. And also this old crappy TV. Also I have like some shelves. And also I got this mirror and with some two ruler of the presidents. Yeah, and also there's a bear. I did not use that bear. And you might notice I have a DVD player with a chair here with antenna, and also there's books. All along my DVDs there. And also, well, I got this TV that I don't want playing the volume that I don't want to show at all. Got this lamp and this chair, and also there's a big air conditioning that maybe when using kick air, but unfortunately it will not use it because I'll be using this annual ceiling fan. And first of all, my mom told me to put my clothes in the closet. You see there? There's my two shoes. There's my shorts and also other clothes as well. And also, well, there's a storage up there where I hang my Legos and also the other stuff. That piano I use for my little sister's birthday party is just coming next month. And for the bathroom, you might notice this bathroom got changed, and this is a little dry cleaning so my mama will wash these clothes later on. Got this towel and this other towel in case I need to brush my teeth. This towel and also this shower in case I take a bath with my mom. And there's a mirror one. And you may notice there's a night light. Yeah, the night light used this one didn't show in the bathroom. And there's up there is where hang some big blankets in case it gets colder. I may try to use some of this. And also there's the other doorway that I can't go through that door. Right, so. Anyway, let's try it right. Now you may know how my new room is gonna look like. In July, I'm about to move to my new room. Because after a vacation in Mexico, I'm about to meet. I'll be staying in this new room for a long time. And I'll probably notice, I was dreaming about making a Vyond videos like grounded videos, character elimination, and all other stuff. You want to know? I don't have a computer or a laptop yet. Because I don't have a computer yet. You want to know where the computer will be put in? Well, it'll be goes right there. Yeah, this is where my new laptop will be. As long as I get the new laptop, hope I can try to figure a way how to get a free trial on the new Vyond website. As long as I do, you can always. As long as I got the Vyond website, every time I got my laptop, and you can make me in Comic World version. If you guys want me to add me in one of your Vyond videos, even though Grand School is about to be expired and because of the free trial got removed, all I else use that my skin just looks like my skin. And the logo on the icon, just like New York 2012 Olympic Kennedy City logo. Well, that's all I had to say was stay tuned in July until I move to this new room. Goodbye.